12 strangers, selected from thousands, have arrived in Malaysia for the adventure of a lifetime.
You're going to work together as a team to carry out a series of missions. But be on your guard. One of you is trying to sabotage you at every stage.
3, 2, 1.
Hello, mole. Whoever you are. Today, your mission is a treasure hunt.
All right, so today we're filming an island mission on Tiaman Island, a beautiful island off the coast of Malaysia.
What a beautiful day for a mission.
We're going somewhere called Monkey Bay. It's where they have to find keys, they have to swim out to a shipwreck, pull up a treasure chest, like, it's gonna be unreal.
It's insanity.
We found the treasure chest!
Think of an escape room, sort of blown up and massive. We sunk a boat for this mission.
There's a rescue boy far out into the sort of bay, and they're gonna have to build a raft that holds two treasure chests full of treasure. They're gonna have to swim, push that raft all the way to a buoy, and shoot off a flare to get rescued.
So we wanted more summer feel, I guess, for this mission, more fun.
We need to maximize how we shoot this. We've got to think drone, we've got to think underwater photography, we've got to think Ronin shots, pen lenses, so we can get in tight on stuff. That's gonna look epic.
What I really love to see is seeing that moment when it clicks in their brain that that's what we need to do, and that's quite cool.
I'm really doubtful it's gonna float.
Welcome to Forest City.
Forest City is this amazing sort of pop-up city, almost out of nowhere. As you're driving in, all of a sudden it just rises out of nowhere, like the Emerald City in The Wizard of Oz.
Both teams have a chance to pull off a daring heist.
This mission is all about stealing diamonds from a safe, breaking into a luxury apartment that has all the sort of security that you'd associate with someone of high wealth.
We are going to be sending a couple of our cast members over the side of this building, which is approximately 40 stories high, 130 meters.
I'm uncomfortable.
Just face the wall.
Shooting people rappelling isn't always easy, but we have a lot of positions in this building that we can use, and utilising the drone as well will be a huge factor to make this really look spectacular.
Teams, are you ready? I'm always ready.
This mission has got everything. It's got adrenaline, it's got excitement, it's got physicality, it's got your powers of perception, it's about strength, agility, it's about overcoming your fears, but it's also all about your brain.
Turn off all the lights.
It can't be easy. It's got to be difficult. It's got to be a challenge.
The answer is
the truth.
Dude.
Oops.
And today's mission is probably one of my favorite we're doing here in the heart of Kuala Lumpur. We're at Petronas Towers, which is actually quite a hard place to get access to. But not only are we at Petronas Towers, we're in the Petroleum Club. We're trying to create a VIP gala event, and this location screams that. As a kid, I loved Guess Who, my favorite board game, going through, did they have a mustache? Did they have a hat? Did they have glasses? Trying to whittle down to get to that last player. Essentially, we've replicated that on a massive scale for this mission. Our players are gonna have to identify three VIP guests out of a gala of 60. If they get those three VIP guests correct, they've got the chance to win $30,000.
Hugh has 3, 4, Anna's watching 5, 6, and then Tony's 7 and 8.
This mission is all about testing their observation skills. Who's actually paying attention to what's going around them? Are they paying attention to what people are drinking, what people are eating, what they're wearing? All these little social clues that'll help them figure out who they need to pick at the end to win the money.
I take an opportunity to do a little bit of sabotage.
It's going to be kind of difficult trying to hide our crews, and we need to be shooting quite long in our lenses to make sure that we're not in the frames. And I think there'll be a lot of challenges for us to make sure this all goes right tonight.
We've got to make sure that every guest that we bring into this game has a slight subtle difference.
It's like drawing a big, giant spider web, and every spider web piece has to work perfectly in order for the game to work.
10 seconds.
At some point, we're going to have to guess.
Do you just want to go with this pilot?
Yeah.
Your next mission is straight out of an Indiana Jones movie.
We're in Ypres. We're doing a cave raid today.
We're in one of two of the largest cave networks in all of Malaysia.
I've never been in a cave.
Never?
I guess today is a day that you don't want to be claustrophobic.
You guys want to go that way or the water? Oh, Lord. You made a bit.
You good, Sean?
It's inspired by all the great adventure stories and movies that you've ever seen.
I think that's a bit of a Indiana Jones, Tomb Raider style influence to this cave. Yeah. So they're going to be going through the caves, obviously, but in there's a few spots where they're going to need to traverse ropes and get belayed down steep points of the caves.
Oh, I don't like this. This is literally like Final Destination, how I die.
Hannah, I thought moles were used to being underground.
We try to be inspired by every element, whether that's idols and adventure and climbing down walls and finding puzzles. And we've really tried to make it feel like, as the audience as well, when you're walking in, you're like, wow, I think I'm in a movie.
It just gives that much wowness to it, like the vast, big space of it. You really feel like you're in one of those adventure movies.
Oh my gosh, look.
Whoa.
Today we're in Penang, Georgetown, Penang to be precise, and it is one of the most beautiful places I think I've ever seen. Imagine if you could perfectly art direct the most amazing Asian city. That is Penang.
So today's mission is Taken.
We've got two players that get taken from their hotel mysteriously in the middle of the night, and the rest of the players have to find them.
This mission has a lot of logistics. All of the players are staying in the same hotel. We then have to essentially do what you would do in a kidnapping situation, then get them into this amazing mole red little shack at the end of this picturesque jetty.
She said she can see these.
Plan Jetty made it the perfect location because it's congested enough and it's also wide enough for the players to go and explore the places. It's going to be an interesting one because we'll make the contestants explore Penang on foot.
So we're getting ready to film episode 10, our final mission. And we're back in that sort of same kind of setting.
Your journey's about to begin.
We started in a field, we're ending in a field this time. The challenge today is pretty simple. It's called Mole Sweeper.
We knew that we wanted to have sort of a big dramatic mission, something where all the players have an opportunity to sabotage.
Within the three gids, there are one safe path to win over $50,000. And they have to get through there without stepping on a mine. And if they step on a mine,
anytime you add explosions to a mission, that's exciting. This one is going to really put them through their paces. They're going to have to work together as a team. They're going to have to really try and remember the correct path through the grids.
And I'm thinking, whoever's going to try to win is going to try to get me confused.
And look, even if they set off the bomb, everyone loves an explosion.